They pulled the nails from his feet and his hands. They lowered him down from that old cross. The only hope in a dying world, it seemed that all now was lost. They laid him in a borrowed tomb, rolled the stone against the door. But to the angels at hand, God gave the command, move that stone, and Jesus came forth. He still rolls the stone away. He still changes hearts that will pray. If you're bound by sin's prison, you don't have to stay. He still rolls the stone away.
Whatever type of stone you may have in your life tonight, listen to this last verse. It's for you.
I was locked inside of an unseen grave, shackled by a man's fallen state. The door was sealed by Satan's strong hand. There seemed no hope for escape. So dark and lonely was my life. Was there no hope now left for me? But grace lit the darkness, and I could see that old cross, and in his nail scarred hands were the keys. Oh, he still rolls the stone. Still changes hearts that will pray. If you're bound by sin's prison, you don't have to stay. He still rolls the stone away. Oh, he still rolls the stone away. Still change your heart if you pray. If you're bound by sin's prison, you don't have to stay. He still rolls the stone away. If you're bound by sin's prison, you don't have.
Still rolls the stone away. Thank
you. Have you really enjoyed the Spencers at Inspirations Park? God bless you all. We love you. Thank you so much.